All right, so welcome back to another episode of Danganronpa V3 Killing Harmony. Now we're still meeting cast members, so let's do this shit. It looks like a game room, but this is a school, right? Is it normal for a school to have its own game room? It's pretty cool that it has a game room, bruh. I'm already loving this room already. They got fucking dance. They got fucking arcade games. Probably play some Mortal Kombat or some shit like that. Wow. It's certainly strange. Let's go meet this little dude. Jeez, what a strange place. When I heard we were trapped here, I didn't expect we have a game room. Are we really trapped in here? There must be an exit, right?
We still got ways to go.
Isn't that what you guys are walking around here for? Wow. Then figure it out yourself. Okay. It may be trapped, but it's pretty cool here. Compared to prison anyway, so you're a dude that got arrested a number of times, aren't you? Prison. What? But you're an alternate student, aren't you?
It's a long story.
Yeah, so you guys got arrested a shit ton of times.
Yuma Hoshi, the man called the ultimate tennis player, no longer exists. I'm nothing more than his empty shell.
Yuma Hoshi, ultimate tennis pro. Those fucking eyes, though. Like, what the hell? That face doesn't even match your fucking voice. Yuma Hoshi, really? I've seen you in the newspaper. Tennis prodigy who single-handedly took down an entire mafia. Which mafia? The Kazuryu clan? Nah, I'm joking. But imagine though, and also a little reminder, this V3 takes place in a separate continuity from most pieces of Danganronpa Media, aka the Hope's Peak arc. So yeah. You took down a mafia by yourself.
I remember correctly.
The papers said he shot them through the head with his tennis skill and an iron bar ball. What the hell, really? So you know that much already? What do you think of a loser before you? Who is talent to kill? Why would you throw away the future like that?
Jeez.
Because I didn't need a future anymore.
Huh?
Why the hell is the voice acting not syncing? Oh my god, don't tell me the game fucking froze. That was close. That was fucking close. I thought the game fucking froze. Huh? Nothing like that. It's not like me to talk so much. Anyway, I warn you. It's dangerous to just walk up to a killer like me. Like you said, he turned his back on us. Alright, friendship fragment. You almost report cards and update the face on your experience with him. Alright. Let's get going. Let's see who to meet up next. Again, this looks a bit unnerving because of how dark this goddamn hallway is. See, from this point, it looks fucking creepy. But from here, it doesn't look creepy at all. That's because of the darkness. Door locked. Was it poorly built? Well, nothing we can do about it. Let's search somewhere else. Library. soon as I opened the door, I suddenly gagged from the musty smell of old books. It's a library.
You're right.
There are books all over the place. It doesn't seem very organized, though. Someone should have cleaned up after themselves. Oh, does that bother you? Are you a deep freak, Suichi?
No.
Just that I was wondering if someone was using it for us. Someone?
No.
Oh, it's nothing. Let's just investigate now. Maybe that someone was you. Right here.
Hey.
Are you an ultimate student too?
Okay.
Yeah, that's right. Huh? Is that it? She sure doesn't talk much. I'm Kaede Akamatsu, the ultimate pianist.
I'm
Suichi Sayara. I'm the ultimate detective, I suppose.
Please.
Not suppose. You are the ultimate detective, okay?
Okay.
Yeah, you're right. What about you?
Maki Harakawa, ultimate child caregiver.
You don't look like a child caregiver. Just saying. Child care. Ultimate child caregiver, huh? Like I said, you don't look like you're a child caregiver. You look like somebody that's ready to punch someone in the face, like, bro. Surprised? I don't look like someone who likes kids, do I?
Huh?
You look like somebody that wants to beat the shit out of someone.
That's right.
Well, you'd be right. I don't like kids that much. Same here, Maki. Kids are fucking annoying, bro. But if you're a child care, if you're the ultimate child caregiver, the children must like you a lot, right?
I don't care.
Kids are weird. They come to me on their own. If you don't like kids, then how come of all people that the kids want to try to go to, they go to Maki for some reason? I never understood why, since she just said that she doesn't like kids. I'm not that good at taking care of them. Not that friendly either. Mm-hmm. Like I said, kids are very intuitive, or whatever. If they like you that much, then they probably tell how loving you really are, Maki.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it must be it. You've chosen a perfect periphery, so.
That's wrong.
It wasn't my choice to begin with.
Huh?
What do you mean by that?
So what?
Nothing. I grew up in an orphanage and got settled with helping out a lot. Oh, so you basically was home. You basically was like homeless when you was younger, basically. So you had to help out a lot. Or orphanage. Which is basically similar to like homelessness or something like that. Orphanage, I see. By the way, do you know anything about the Mod Cups?
Yeah, that's right.
Someone's gotta be controlling them, right? Any idea who it might be? For real. Well, fair point. Mod Cups are definitely involved in our situation. Hey, boy detective, shouldn't you have figured out what's going on already?
Huh?
What? Well, he's a detective, not a god. He can't know everything.
Yeah.
I mean, who cares about some stuffed animals? Escaping this place is way more important.
Mm-hmm.
Seriously, you think we can escape? Abducting ultimates from across the country require massive resources and planning. Yeah, even she knows that y'all have all been captured, basically. What makes you think a group of capable of that would let us just walk out of here?
That's not true.
If they won't end this, then we will. I know we can do it if we work together. Or together with strangers? you're a naive fool if you think you can end this so easily. Right? Tate's friendship fragment, Maki's Pokemon has been updated based on my experience with her. And then she just walked off. That was kind of odd. He doesn't seem like an ultimate child caregiver. Yeah, no shit, Tsuichi. Like,
please.
Don't say that. But this just leads to the library. Let me look at my map. There's some students I haven't even met yet. Fuck. So do I even have to explore the entire thing? Alright. It says Asian passport. Is this some kind of decoration? I don't know. There's an items in the mail. I wonder what that this is. Come on, what do you have motherfuckers to eat? Place seriously have a lot of weird stuff. We haven't met yet, but damn, like, come on, load up, motherfucker. Come on, man. Thank you. Let's see what I got across. but I would at least like to remember my time. By the time I got it, it looks like we got plenty of time. I'm sorry, shouldn't jinx it. No worries for a tired day. Supposed to search the whole thing while we were in there. Alright, what is that doing here for us? Alright, Matt. That's all pretty heavy. Must be a lot of work to carry to the decent gym. Shot put ball, which I can feel this place even have a sports stadium. No, but it does have a gym. What do you got to say? Leave me alone, I'm busy. He's quiet now. Maybe he doesn't like what people talk about his hat. Fine. Clearly don't know what the fuck to do now. My door is blocked by barbed wire. The same goes for the classroom windows. Tell me that all the exits are blocked. Anything else to actually well, that's way too high tech to be using in school. Alright, guess that's the end of the video, I guess. Let me check my map again first. I think I should explore the floors, I think. I'm not sure. Well, this would be like what the these people, right? Sunny volume kind of. Why ask?
That's
well, you came all the way back here.
I see.
Oh, so that's what you meant. Your deductions are pretty sharp. No wonder why they call you the ultimate detective.
No.
Not really. I wouldn't call it just a deduction. Press that one. Press that one. Alright. What is this? It looks like a dragon statue. Why is there a dragon statue in this school's hallway?
No.
I have no idea. Maybe it's part of the school's special art collection or something. I still have no idea. How about you, Samagi?
Yeah.
Being depressed won't help anything.
Do you want to try?
It's playing to see the next comment is going up.
What should we do?
Well, that's why, what I'm going to do if I don't finish my outfit in time. Alright, I'll see what I can do. Alright, I'll see you guys next time when I actually try to see what the fuck I'm supposed to do. I'll try to see what I'm supposed to do in the next episode, yeah guys. See ya next time.